slice of puff pastry. Puff pastry is basically made of lots and lots of little lines of pastry and butter. So when it cooks, it expands and it's got texture and crunch and it's moorish and delicious. And instead of using a flour to stop it sticking, I want to use some cinnamon and some sugar, icing sugar. So I'm just going to sprinkle some cinnamon here, like that, and then also some icing sugar. The cinnamon for flavour and icing sugar for sweetness, and just toss.